G'day Freddie, are you ready for another episode of Still Working?
Well Glenn, I think I am. But where are we?
We're here in the peaceful Mitter Valley on a cattle farm in Victoria, Australia. The farm's name is Badambula.
But what are we doing? Oh Glenn, what have you done?
So Freddie, I've got an excavator.
Well Glenn, I can see that. But what's the plan here?
Well the plan is I want to go extreme. I want to show how tough these touchscreens are in this environment.
But this is normally used to control these sort of machines.
Yes, they are controllers for the machine. These machines, excavators, we do use mining vehicles, they go into rubbish trucks.
Yep.
Sophisticated touchscreen, sophisticated controller, and everybody would think that these are quite delicate. But the idea is, I'm going to throw it inside the dam, take a big scoop of mud, slam it down next to the dam and watch the mud splat everywhere.
I would like to see that.
Yeah, that looked good, Freddie.
Oh, that's a lot of mud though.
Hang on a minute, let's see if we can find it.
She's okay? Oh, there we go. Oh my word.
Let's see if we can see anything. Have you got clean hands, Freddie?
Give I've it a fluff here.
That really is still working.
Oh, look at the screen.
Oh, my word.